It sounds like Ian Leonard has found himself in a bit of a pickle.
Oh, hey, Ian.
Oh, hey.
What's going on with you?
You know, well, for years we've done the corn dance, so it kind of suits tonight that we're doing the pickle dance. And you know what? I wore my first night of the fair pants, and they're blue. I should be wearing green. So forgive me. The wardrobe is a little off, and I understand that. And if you're upset, I get it. But look, I really want to talk first about the forecast and then about these pickles, because fun fair fact, I have never had a fried or regular pickle at the Great Minnesota Get-Together, and I've been coming here for 21 years. Weird, right? Like I said, we find ourselves here at the pickle of all pickles, the preferred pickle, and this is Jeff. And I said to Jeff, Jeff, I've never had a pickle at the fair, and his jaw dropped, and he looked at me kind of cross-eyed.
I can't believe it.
It's bizarre, right?
It's 28 years we've been here.
I'm a little slow. I'm slow on the uptake. And anybody who follows me on social media knows I post pickles that I eat. I crave pickles when I get home.
I crave pickles too.
They're like, they're crunchy, it's salty. It's everything you want that isn't a potato chip, right?
Exactly.
Okay, so 28 years, how does somebody like you just wake up one morning and go, I've got it. Deep fried pickles. Honey, deep fried pickles.
Fried pickles are the best. They are hands down the best.
There you go.
There it is. That's how it started. There's three of us, high school buddies from Stillwater, Greg, Dave, and myself, Jeff. And we started talking about pickles, and here we are today, 28 years later.
Okay, so there are different kinds of pickles, though.
Different kinds. We have a regular fried pickle.
Regular.
Cajun, a little spicy.
Yeah.
Gourmet. Cream cheese in the middle. Fan favorite.
All seem like right up my alley. There's like these gargantuan, these look like walleye in a lake right here.
Exactly.
Massive pickles on a stick. Okay, the time has come. It is the end of my day. My first day at the fair, because I was doing dad duties and dropping a daughter off at college for the weekend. Here it is. This is a gourmet
pickle.
Deep fried pickle.
Yep. So it's got cream cheese in the middle. It's like an Oreo cookie, but pickles and cream cheese.
It's a terrible comparison. It's like an Oreo cookie. Well, then I don't want it. Okay, we're going to send it back to you. Remember, the heat warnings tomorrow, the high heat index, dangerously hot. Take care of yourself if you find yourself at the fair eating fried pickles or whatever your day tomorrow has in store. Jeff, thank you very much.
You bet.
Time for me to eat some pickles
and time for
me to say goodbye.
You'll leave us hanging.
Enjoy.
Come on.
All right.
Yeah.
You know what this is?
Happy.
This is happy pickle eating face.
Yep. We
good
know that one.
Jeff is awesome.
Those are so good.
Fabulous. We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks, Ian.